And it is time to bring up my friend, Paul Fairweather.